Hello, serving back to Marian here, Abundant TV, doing the devotion today. You know, I want to read out of Psalms 9, and I'm going to start in verse 3. For when you appear, I worship you while my enemies run in retreat. So powerful. They stumble and perish before your presence. For you have stood up for my cause and vindicated me when I needed you the most. From your righteous throne, you have given me justice. And that's exactly what God will do. You may be going through something right now, but he says he will stand up for your cause and he will vindicate you. And sometimes that takes a little while. Let's go down to Psalms 9, verse 10. For everyone who knows your wonderful name keeps putting their trust in you. Wow, glory. They can count on you for help no matter what. You can count on him for help no matter what. No matter what. Oh, Lord, you will never, no, never neglect those who come to you. He will never neglect those who come to him. Listen, everyone. Listen, everyone, sing out your praises to God who rules in Zion. Tell the world about the miracles he has done. He tracks down killers and avenges bloodshed. But he will never, oh, this is so good, forget the ones forgotten by others, hearing every one of their cries for justice. He hears your cries. He will vindicate you. He loves you. Oh, what a God we serve. What a glorious, wonderful, powerful, awesome God we serve. Thank you for joining me on Abundant TV today. God bless you.